April 25th is World Malaria Day. When we hear the word malaria, the first thing that comes to our mind is mosquito. Malaria is actually a disease caused by parasite Plasmodium, and it is transmitted from person to person by mosquito bite. Malaria is a serious global health problem which has affected the mankind over decades. Even though the control programs held worldwide have eradicated malaria from many countries, it still remains a major problem in tropical countries in Africa and Asia. Talking about Oman, the prevalence of malaria is low compared to other countries, but still we get around 800 to 1000 new cases every year. Last year, around 120 cases were reported from Muscat region only. Most of these cases were imported from people coming from other countries. Malaria primarily affects your liver cells and red blood cells. But in severe cases, it can affect other organs like kidneys, lungs, and even brain. So what are the symptoms? Usually we get the symptoms 2 weeks after the mosquito bite. There will be alternating periods of high-grade fever, chills, and sweats. And there will be headache, severe muscle pain, and loose stools and vomiting. And other features include anemia, jaundice, and low platelet count. Sometimes your liver and spleen can get enlarged too. High risk group include children less than 5 years of age, pregnant women, people with HIV or AIDS, and travelers to countries with high malaria rate. Okay. So if you have any of the symptoms or prolonged fever without any obvious cause, please consult your doctor and get your blood test done. In the lab, malarial parasites are detected using microscopic examination of blood films. This test can tell the type and severity of the disease. Again, the treatment also depends on the type and severity of the disease. Prevention is more important. Preventive measures include awareness of the risk and, of course, avoidance of mosquito bite by either using mosquito repellent creams, and of course mosquito nets will be very useful. And if you're planning to travel to any country with high malaria rate, please consult your doctor and take medicines that are meant for prophylaxis. So let's spread the awareness of malaria and let's fight to end malaria.